It's considered a blessing, but it be feeling like a curse the way that I be stressing. And this is how I feel every other day. My brother could've died, Gil Young Beret. It's unexplainable, the pain I felt them days. Seeing them in the hospital bed just in a daze. Can't move, can't talk, can't even fucking walk. And on one of them days, his life gave out, but he got brought back. I thank God for that, cause if he would've died, then I might've been next. Death in my right hand, we bloody thick and thin. No matter what happens, we got each other to the end. You best believe that, because I mean that. This shit is real as a motherfucking heart attack. And hate me all you want, and say just what you feel. But it ain't bothering me, because I know I'm real.
Downtown Music.